police, army, BFP, Bureau of Jail, MMDA, various different private companies. There's just too many to mention, to be honest. Just try and look at their logos as I walk around. Over here you'll see a water station from Manila Water. You have to bring your own container, but then you can just refill for free. There's really so many people here, an amazing amount of people. You'll see the scouts also came out to help. Over here you have ANCAS and just various different groups of people. There's also a medical booth over there. I think that's being provided by the MMDA.